So Rammy, what do you plead?
I plead not as guilty as I can be.
Read the charges, Your Honor.
Rammy, you're in charge of violating no trespassing zones, directing traffic in wrong ways, etc. Who needs to call themselves to the stand? Anyone from the PAW patrol?
Ralph, I'd like to call myself to the stand.
Okay, so Sky, what did you remember?
Please notice that she directed traffic wrong ways, crashing a shuttle bus into a barrier, and crashing a Chevy Tahoe into a golf course where we are playing rounds of golf. Also, she trespassed school property when walking home from her meeting last Monday. She disrupted a trial in court. She also made a Dodge Durango crash into a Chrysler 300C.
Please notice that she changed her schedule at school on July 27th.
Notice that on the news she had directed traffic wrong ways again after school and made a Ford Focus crash into a Chrysler 200S, nearly hitting a CyanXB.
So, what's your decision, PAW Patrol Gang?
Guilty.
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 Rammy, your execution date is on August 8, 2015 at 7:30 a.m. bright and early. Officer Flanagan and Officer Martinez escort Rammy to her prison cell.
3 days later, after Rammy God put in an electric chair.
Any last words? You and Jabber Lammy and Parappa the rapper villain?
Jumbo Klasky.
All right, time to die, this time with the Jumbo Klasky execution.
Mm-hmm.